I called it Dancing Sisters because they are five figures dancing. Each one has a different color, and I have five sisters. I started doing also mixed media. I always go back to pure collage, pure paper collage, but I also sometimes do mixed media, which means I can add any other element that I want.